This album's documenting the band as we grow up. My goal was to do something more for fans than for myself by putting myself out there lyrically. And, you know, that stuff's scary because it makes you kind of vulnerable. But I'm glad it's there and it's documented, it's done. And I hope other people relate to some of the topics and can use our music to vent as well. We just want you to take away that, you know, nobody's got life exactly figured out.
Tumor's not tasted.
Okay.
Tumor's not.
Sorry. Fuck.
Lyrically, I hoped to have some meaningful, true life themes, less fantasy stuff, and more topics that kind of really made me angry. I was ready to put some things to rest. You know, this was just a good time to release a lot of the stuff that I've been through in the last few years. I mean, we have a lot of negative imagery and negative things that come up in our music. I think that's a healthy thing that we're able to vent it through our music.
Take a breath.
Yeah.
Okay. Balls talk faster.
No, balls talk faster. No, drones are a car.
At the end of the day, I want to be that band that inspired me to want to create music that had the most positive impact on my life. And I wish somebody would continue to do that. Hopefully I can be that person.